morning, welcome to another English class. Guys, today is the second day of the week, so today is Tuesday, okay? And guys, today we start with another month, okay? El día de hoy empezamos con otro mes, so the month is December. Yes, guys, finally it's December. Finalmente, chicos, ya es diciembre y ya falta poco o faltará poco para Christmas, ¿verdad? Para Navidad. Excellent, guys. Good job. So, guys, today we are going to work about the prepositions, okay? Vamos a estar trabajando sobre las preposiciones. So, let's remember the prepositions, okay? So, on, sobre, under, debajo, in, dentro, behind, atrás. Excellent. Next to, what is next to? Al lado, yes. And in front of, enfrente. Excellent, guys. There are the prepositions, okay? So for today, we have two activities, okay? So yesterday, do you remember that we talked about some prepositions? So I sent you a worksheet about this, and I need that you cut all the prepositions and paste in order that I said, okay? Las van a recortar y las van a pegar en el orden que yo las vaya diciendo, ¿ok? We have six prepositions, ¿ok? Nosotros tenemos seis preposiciones. So, please listen and paste in order the prepositions, ¿ok? Ok, let's start. Number one. In. In. Number one. Yes, in. Number two, on. On, okay? Number two, on. Number three, next to. Number three, next to. Okay, excellent. Number three, next to. Number four, on there. Number four. On there. Excellent. Number five, behind. Number five, behind. Excellent. Number six, in front of. Okay, in front of. Number one, in. Number two, on. Number three, next to. Number four, under. Number five, behind. And number six, in front of. Okay? This is the order about the prepositions that you paste on your notebook. When you finish this activity, open your student's book, guys, on page number 43. Okay? It's the same about prepositions, okay? So, but for this activity, you need your stickers, ¿sale? Para esa actividad necesitan sus stickers. So, look at a stick. We have some trees, we have a log, and we have a bench, okay? For example, number one, where is the rabbit? ¿Dónde está el conejo, chicos? The rabbit is behind the tree. El conejo está atrás del árbol. Excellent. What about the squirrel? The squirrel is in front of the tree. La ardilla está enfrente del árbol. Excellent. What about the butterfly? The butterfly is on the log. La mariposa está encima de la madera, ¿verdad? Yes. And number four, what about the bird? Where is the bird? bird is under the bench. El pájaro está abajo de la banca, okay? So please paste the stickers and say the prepositions, okay? For example, behind, in front of, on, and under, okay, guys? And there are the two activities for today. Thank you, guys. Have a nice day. Enjoy the activities. Study the prepositions. Yes, and see you tomorrow. Bye soon. Bye, guys. Thank you.